Even by our own admission, Australians aren't scoring well on cancer prevention.
I don't always do everything I'm supposed to do, though.
I don't know why. I don't want to answer that.
The Cancer Council has tallied data from its online risk calculator. 50,000 have sat the test and...
We really do need to lift our prevention game.
Two-thirds of us aren't eating enough fruit, 90% not enough vegetables, one in seven still drinks too much, the same number still smokes.
And two-thirds are not getting enough physical activity.
As for being sun smart, it's a fail. 40 years after this, fewer than half of us are getting regular skin checks, wearing hats and using sunscreen when we should.
Not really much for hats or like... sunscreen, maybe that at the most.
A lot of people think that it's just in the middle of the day that you need to use sun protection or when you're at the beach, but really it's every day.
But there is good news when it comes to cancer screening. Three quarters of those eligible have been tested for cervical and bowel cancer, while up to 90% of women are on track with their breast screening.
If we find cancer early, it can lead to a better prognosis for people. So that's really important that we do find our cancer early.
Jodie Lee, 7 News.